one, two, three half dollars, one Capricorn, an English penny. Silver's going to right, watch the copper. By simply squeezing like this, you see one of the silvers leave the right hand, joins the copper in the left hand. I'll do that once again. Squeeze like this. The second silver leaves the right hand and appears in the left. Watch the last silver coin. Now I have $3 half and a copper coin, which deserves a great round of applause.